with a controller. Because to try to play with keyboard and mouse would be very awkward to for us with our current
not super easy for a stream like
so
this.
So it'd bring the horror a little more in a different way.
Yeah, so for the first part, I think I'll kind of just play through like the first couple minutes of it, because it's pretty self-explanatory and spooky.
Oh.
And then we'll get into just like the nitty-gritty of the game. And
rated M for mature.
Hey guys, there's going to be some blood in this game.
Really?
Well, I know.
What?
You also see that? I did that. It's a quick turn. Not in the first game.
If we're a fan of the quick turn.
Hey man, it's necessary in some of those fights.
That was not like that before.
Strange things are afoot.
Oh
at
my
the
goodness.
Circle K.
Circle K.
There is a quest for subtitles. Do we want to put subtitles in?
Sure. Oh. You haven't missed anything yet, but I will do that right now.
Shit.
Oh, wait, subtitles
are
there.
Oh, subtitles are there. He
there
just doesn't
talk. He hasn't talked yet.
He's just quiet type.
I was like, I'm pretty sure it's on by default. Where are we?
Thanks for the camera icon, guys. It's a Seb selfie.
What the hell?
Lady.
Lady in red. What is that?
Oh, I love her little dangly arm. So weird.
I like how you're just like, alley-oop, and swoop and go.
Well, I thought about stopping and asking if you want coffee,
though. That would be like the coffee drinking.
You know what?
I'll find her on Tinder.
One of her heads probably would be down.
Hurdle!
She's right
behind you. That door will certainly stop her.
That
will
we
keep
are
her.
Safe. You're safe.
Did he even lock it? No, her saw blade can't turn knobs.
We're trapped. We need to solve this problem immediately.
Or maybe not.
Puzzle solved.
Yeah, so it's also one thing I wanted to point out when we're here too is that we. Alright, I'll turn around and look at her. Yeah. I'll turn around and look at her. She's super creepy looking up at me.
Oh, she's so gross.
Yep.
Look at her wiggle arm.
Just waving her.
sit there and tell me you believe the Stones were superior in their music to Bowie?
Hold up. I seem to have a situation here.
Hey, Orson, I've got some fairly hefty power fluctuations down here. Orson? What the fuck? Ma?
The council has fallen. I repeat, the council has fallen.